the hell? This is gang territory. Haddock's working with gangs now?
No. Haddock wouldn't work with gangs.
How do you know?
Because the alternative doesn't make any sense. He wouldn't.
Maybe there's more to it. Wait a minute. I don't think this is about gangs at all. This is smart.
Going to fill us in?
Soon. I got a hunch.
This one was trying so hard to be my friend. It felt like that hostage negotiator movie we saw. Remember that one? The negotiator tries to be all pally-pally with the crook. Meanwhile, the SWAT team's getting ready to strike. I was expecting cops and riot gear to burst through the window in the middle of the session.
Guys, I found device zero on a homeless guy. Haddock gave him the phone. The man's playing a smart game here. He even picked a guy who camps out right next to a gang hideout so people wouldn't come look.
Question? Why a homeless guy?
Because he knows a guy will easily spread the zombie virus. Think about it. He goes to mass transit places to beg for money. I bet if we track the first infection points, they'd map his daily route.
He's spreading it like a biological virus.
Exactly. By the way, he left me a nasty little message. He wants us to back off.
Back off? But I've already got the cleaner ready. It's going to spread fast and clean Zombie 2 off of any phone it reaches. Should I launch it?
It's gonna cause us too much trouble if we don't. We'll have to live with Haddock being sore about it, but let's keep an eye out for a way to make it up to him. He would be a strong ally for DedSec.
He talks back and makes up answers that are so fitting.
Where'd you run off to, doggy?
Thank you.
I need to look where I'm going.
Hello. I think you'll like our selection of racing boats. A discerning purchase.
Hello! Such a pleasure to see you, monsieur. And you have a boat. You must race with it. Set out upon the bay and race against the finest boats in the world. There is no greater pleasure.
Hell?
Oh.
What the hell?